Hey, wait! Time is up!
This must be Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
Favor for a favor. My mount for the hyena's location. You're back. Well, look at this.
You failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
Done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern just over those hills. Day and night, she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there!
Whoa.
Keep the hiding cover.
Slow down the pursuit. Hurry to get to the others.
Clear off!
You will not escape!
This is the hyena's lair. No sign of Khaliset, though. Mered was telling the truth. Yeah, I need to figure out where she went.
Mercy! Thank you, Medjay!
The hyena? Where is she?
I do not know. I'm the only one left. She took the others away hours ago.
Took them where?
She kills them! I know it! She... Her hands! Oh, gods! Her hands are so bloody!
Peace, friend. You are free. I will deal with Khaliset. Where is Khaliset taking captives? And why? Now why would one of her loyal beasts be caged? Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids.